feeding time for the arowana and the clown knifefish in the beautiful 75-gallon fish tank here. I'm probably going to have to shine the light for the clown knife to be seen eating here. Feeling this clown knife's gonna get one right now. There it goes. All I gotta do is swim in front of that hole and they're dead meat. Comes the clown, watch. Dead. Chomp, chomp, chomp.